So we're here to launch this year's Eastside Arts Festival, and we're in Victoria Park. So the festival runs from the 5th to the 15th of August. We've got a mixture of live outdoors and indoors events, so in-person events, and we also have a really lovely digital online programme for anybody that would prefer to enjoy the festival from the comfort of their own home.
Belfast City Council is delighted to be involved with the Eastside Arts Festival. We obviously support arts, culture, community, and this is a wonderful example of bringing all these things together. Arts like this are always important, but I think post-COVID, coming out of lockdown, we realised how important they are, how important the arts are, how important community is, and how important it is to connect people together, which is the theme of this festival. We're going to be bringing people together through art, through community, and it's just a wonderful thing for us to be involved in.
Well, the Arts Council are very, very keen to support all community type arts events, and in particular festivals at this time of year after lockdown. So the Arts Council this year has provided funding through its lottery funding for the festival, and also the funding that received from the Department for Communities for COVID. We know how important it is for people to get out and enjoy themselves, and during the summer months to actually enjoy some of the arts and culture which they've been deprived of for the last several months.
So we've got a really packed programme again this year. I think we're just all so excited to be able to meet in person, to be able to engage again with arts and culture, to go to events, to be out with our friends and family. And of course it's the summer, so we all want to enjoy ourselves, and festivals are such a huge part of the summer. So we've kind of put together a really packed programme. So we've got what people would expect from us, a really lovely mixture of heritage and tourism events. We've got some new drama commissions that we're excited about. We've got loads of music. We've got some great books and spoken word events that are happening online. We've got events for families and for children. Lots of things happening across a number of different venues here in East Belfast, and happening in our beautiful green spaces, like here in Victoria Park, part of the Greenway. So it's a lovely opportunity to get together with friends and family and really enjoy this summer. So one of the things we're most excited about is a series of four live outdoor music gigs in C.S. Lewis Square at the end of the festival from the 12th to the 15th. So we'll have a mixture of four different sorts of events in the evenings. We've got Gareth Dunlop and a number of friends who are presenting a lineup of music where they talk about the people that have influenced them, so the artists that they are really excited about, and it's called Under the Influence. But then we've also got Eastside Electronics, which is going to be probably the first live outdoor DJ electronic music gig in East Belfast since lockdown, and this will be run by the Knight Institute DJs. So that'll be a really lovely, very relaxed vibe lineup of electronic music. And then we've got a Celtic Soul event, which Celtic Soul the band will be playing Moondance, the album by Van Morrison, because it was its 50th birthday last year, so it's 50 plus one this year, because it's an album we just have to celebrate, and there'll be a really great lineup of artists performing as part of that night. And we're rounding off with the Gary Moore tribute night, which will be again a really fantastic lineup of brilliant musicians playing the music of Gary Moore as a tribute on what is the 10th anniversary of his death. So as part of the Live at C.S. Lewis Square events on our last weekend, we're having a family fun day. So it will be the usual mixture of really lovely, entertaining and fun and new things for families and children to do. And this event is also our way of celebrating 25 years of regeneration with the Eastside Partnership. So this is our 25th anniversary year. And so it's an opportunity for folks to come along and maybe meet some of the partnership team, go to some of the stalls, find out about our work, and hopefully chat to us about what we might be doing for the next 25 years.